Yeah, I remember going to New York and when that Grandmaster Flash, the message had just come out, and it was like a mad record, and we were like, wow, this is really different. And we went to this club, and some transvestite did the whole, it's like an 8 minute long rap, and this, and I was like, I mean, you came across it was this really heavy black record, and then you go to New York and see a tranny doing it like 2 weeks later. It was brilliant.